Hey guys, we're about to do an awesome prank, so yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy this. I'm gonna focus it on Liam, but yeah, let's go. Hey guys, before I actually do this video, I just wanted to kind of explain it a little bit. So, this is after the prank, of course. I'm actually at my house now. I was at Liam and Lizzie, my aunt's house earlier, so I'm back home now. But I just want to explain the prank. So, pretty much what happened was, me and Liam were gonna make a video and prank Lizzie, but then, so he was gonna hide in the basket and scare her, but then I decided I actually wanted Lizzie to prank Liam without him knowing, so it kind of backfired on him. So what I did was I went out and told Lizzie about everything he was planning, and I told her to start fake crying whenever she came in. And so Liam's reaction was so funny. He was just like, okay, you'll see, but that's pretty much, I'm just explaining what this was. So, yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy it. This was a pretty good video in my opinion, so, yeah, let's go, guys.
Lizzie, come on. But I think that computer's starting up. Dude. It's okay. Look at all these shoes. Look at those red ones. You like the Nike ones, right? Yes, you do. What are you doing? Why are you on the floor? Do you know where Liam is? I know where Liam is.
Where?
Is it the other room?
Okay.
No, I'm just kidding. He's over there in the closet right there.
Ow!
You have to keep looking though. She walked in to get out and scare.
I know, you like punched me. I kicked it.
What? I kicked it. And you still didn't come out. Lizzie.
Oh,
Lizzie,
yeah.
Lizzie, high five. Nice acting.
What were you doing? Bad! We just did a
video. Yeah, we just did a video. You need to watch this video. This was the funniest video ever.
Yeah.
Don't you need to watch it off.